I'm Steven. I'm the relatable teenage protagonist you've all grown and learned with. Now my life is perfect and everybody gets along perfectly. Absolutely everyone. There's definitely nobody left in the universe that could dislike me in any way, and everything is absolutely
Bitch, you thought! That night I heard the story
over and over again. Well, that's not nice.
Yeah, your friends don't remember you and your powers don't work.
Well, what if I just stab you?
Your friends are still brain dead, but plus ultra, I guess. Whoa, I have no memories. I guess I'll provide some exposition you already knew.
Okay, basically, Pearly's back to slave stage, Ruby and Sapphire are back in the closet, Amethyst is a ditto, and Spinella is Popeye meets... Pinkie Pie?
Oh, Jesus, my friends are broken. Bismuth, help!
Dude, it's fine. This is a kid's movie. We're obviously gonna bring him back.
Sure, but how?
Maybe if we just make them relive their memories, they'll be fixed.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about you.
Wouldn't be the first time, fucker.
So how are we gonna fix Garnet?
Threaten their existence in this mortal coil!
Peridot. We talked about this.
Let me live, Steven.
I'm here too.
Ooh, a spinny thing!
And isn't it love?
Uh-huh, I exist. Cool.
Garnet, you're back!
Ah, stranger danger!
You know what? Screw this. Come on, Spinella, let's find Amethyst.
Oh, wow, big shocker. I got my memories back first. Who could have predicted this?
Okay, Pearl's next.
We can always take her to the rock concert.
Yeah, that's rebellious and angsty. Maybe she'll regain her memories of the revolution. Well, that didn't work.
Don't worry, I can clap for you!
Alright, you know what, Dad? Let's fuse.
Why am I agreeing to this?
Insert JoJo's reference.
Oh my god, I just remembered my 6,000 years worth of pain and suffering, which resulted in my abandonment complex and trust issues. Also, I've ruined all of Steven Universe for you, because throughout the entire show, I was standing in that garden. Next time you rewatch all the happiest parts of Steven Universe, I'm gonna be in your mind. You're welcome.
Spinel, be my friend.
Okay. It's time for Connie Mahan solo! Who am I cutting?
Nobody. She's nice now.
Psych!
Aha! Joke's on you, bitch. I got my memories back because convenience.
Alright, time for the final showdown, Spinel.
No, how could I be so easily defeated?
Yo, it's okay, my dude. We can still be friends.
Your insane amount of trust would be the death of us all.
Hi, Steven. Who's your friend?
Mom's old friend, Spinel.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, we're taking her with us.
I'm cool with this.
Fair enough.